shares with us this morning, and she's going to sing a song that's a bit of a reflection, a testimony of where she has been and how she has dealt through all of this. We'll say there's not anything to handle onto for that last step. So I have to get you a handle. Okay.
Good morning. I'm here. I'm not hearing
anything in the monitor. Okay, hold it up real close and
walk up. Okay. I'm not used to holding it real close. But I just want to say thank you to this congregation. I could not and would not be here without your prayers. And while God is wonderful on the mountaintop, he's even sweeter in the valley. And I know that sounds crazy, but every step of the way that things happen, God, even though Tom couldn't be with me at the hospital, there were people that would come in. And one particular morning at about 5 a.m., I was having a really, really rough night and bad hallucinations. But I do remember this woman came in, and I looked at her, and of course I was on a ventilator, but she could understand that I said, pray for me. And usually when you say that to people, they say, oh, we'll do that. This lady, and of course, the hospital staff didn't even want to hold your hands because they didn't want to get you sick. This lady leaned over and took my hand, and she prayed with me, or prayed for me. And I just, you know, like I said, God puts things where they need to be. So even in the valley, God is so good.
The sun is shining bright. My heart is filled with gladness here above the cares of life. For I've just come through the valley of trouble, fear, and pain. It is there I can know my God enough to stand and say.
Even in the valley, God.
Hallelujah.